numerous. Like a solid iron figurehead suddenly thrust into our vision, stood Captain Ahab. His whole high, broad form weighed down upon a barbaric white leg carved from the jawbone of a whale. He did not feel the wind or smell the salt air. He only stood staring at the horizon with the marks of some inner crucifixion.
Ha 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 ha.